We return to my dog's going nuts downstairs. We return to possibly the last episode before the Tomodachi life or death, if you all need a reminder. Yeah! This about to be some lit shit. Yeah, so...
Step right up and try your luck.
But yeah, next week, potentially on Monday, but maybe I'll do it on a different day if I can get Griffin to co-commentate. We're gonna have the Tomodachi Life or Death, event. Which will be, something of a finale to Tomodachi Life in general. Oh! Oh.
Come back soon.
Damn. Wait a minute. In general, I may come back to it just for funny. But I do want to give it a break so that we have other stuff going down in the pipeline. Anything else on sale? Egg. Bring me eggs. Only eggs can sustain me. At the very least, it'll be a season finale. Let's call it that. Let me just see what kind of stylish things we got going on. Ooh, a big ribbon. I'm gonna get this.
Come back soon.
But anyway. Can't wait for Kakyo and laying an egg. Okay, if I can get it to work, I'll see if I can get, if I can make, he may not be able to lay the egg. But what I think I can be, what I'll be able to do is I'll try to make one of the, like, I don't know what you call them. Oh, fuck me. Oh, stream's dying. Uh-oh. Oh, okay. All right, we're back. Never mind. Okay, we're fine. What I'll probably do is take one of the, like, money in the bank things and turn it into an egg. It can't be that hard to do. I'll just import, like, a JPEG or whatever. But before we get to do any of that, we have to start thinking about love. All right, Daniel. Damn you, Daniel. You're about...
I've got a lot on my mind.
Are you about to get married, damn Daniel?
I want to propose to Pyra. Do you think I should?
Go for it.
Where should I propose?
Oh, where do you... the fireworks show, it's hot.
Should I change my outfit?
No, you're good.
I'm really nervous about popping the question at the right moment.
Just keep it like that. Me
Let me know when Pyra is thinking about me.
You got it. No problemo.
Okay, it's time. I'm going to propose.
Damn, Daniel. Daniel about to get the here, one true. His significant other.
Sure.
Pyra's gonna give birth to a pair of white fans.
Isn't this amazing?
Unforgettable.
We can do this. I believe in my ability to help damn Daniel. No.
You know, your beauty shines even brighter than the fireworks.
Damn. Oh. It's a fire joke. Oh, it's Pyra. Wait a minute. Now depict him using currency to buy wheat baked goods. Daniel! I alt-tabbed! Fuck! Okay, we did it.
There's something important I've been meaning to ask.
What's that?
Come on! It's time! The way is lit! The path is clear!
Huh. My darling, will you marry me?
Yeah!
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
There was a pause. Yeah!
Everything went great. Thank you so much. Please take this as a token of thanks.
It's... No problem, damnation, Daniel.
We're so excited for our wedding.
Are you wolf whistling Daniel because he's in the bathrobe? Because I'm ready. I mean, you're correct. Have you seen him with the white bands? Like, damn, Daniel. I should be in a prison for that. Who's at damn Daniel's wedding? Who's at damn Daniel's wedding? Storm, Chai, Harry, Kruger, Farty, Norm, me, and Mike. What an eclectic friend group these two have. Oh, yeah. Oh, they're going to Peru. I hear there's some flute bands there that are pretty good.
This stone in Cuzco has 12 corners. Jeez.
Cuzco? Ah, yes, the wall. Cuzco's wall. The wall purposely made to trap Cuzco. Cuzco's wall.
The drawings at Nazca are so big. How did they draw this bird so well? Jeez.
Cheese. Machu Picchu is all good and all, but when are we getting Machu Pikachu? What do you think of that, Peru? You haven't leveled up your friendship with your Machu Picchu?
And we got you a souvenir.
Pan flute.
Please don't stop checking in on us just because we're married.
Damn, Daniel. I haven't booted the game up a whole lot since, and they don't befriend each other, automatically. So I'll have to see. Oh no, did I wait too long? Wait, where's Hank? Oh, Hank was also thinking about love. Damn it, did I miss my chance?
What's up?
I swear it lasted for a bit.
I heard that Harry wants to be friends.
Oh, do it.
I'll go scope things out.
Oh, befriend Harry Dubois. Please, I beg of you. Oh yeah, I don't forget if I talked about this, but I put Harry in the void. Welcome. You're in my mindscape. Oh, cool. How do I get out of here? I have no idea.
We didn't really click, so we didn't become friends this time.
Oh, no? No, Arvin from Pokemon, you didn't click for... with fucking Harry Dubois of Disco Elysium? No kidding. Say it ain't so, eek gads. Oh, Arvin.
I'm in kind of a bad mood today.
Wapple!
I had a fight with Carrie. I'm
oh
so
no.
Upset.
Make up.
Please help me calm down first.
You got it. I know exactly what to do. What's the sitch on the other roomies? I'll find out. I just wanna play landlord real quick. Drink your sody. Drink your sody and then rocket off into space so that you can fight the Borg. I'm still kind of reeling from the fact that Damnation Daniel is married. Soda! Yeah. Genuinely, I forgot that she was in a relationship with Farty Hernandez.
I feel oh yeah, I knew. Now. I'm going to try to patch things up.
I don't know if it affects whether or not the... I don't know if it affects the makeup process, but I just did it for funny.
I'm sorry about what happened.
Aw.
I'm sorry too.
Immediately. I've done it.
We made up. Thanks for your help. Here, I want you to have this.
A hypnotizer. I can use this for nefarious means. Yeah. Those got a lot more, those got a lot more commonplace. Once we got more people.
Traveling abroad?
No.
That settles it. We should go traveling together. It'd be such a blast.
I think I've left my home state exactly once. I can't say I've traveled abroad. And even then, I didn't, like, go to another country. I went to a different state. You can't call that traveling abroad. No. Let's see here. What a horse. You! You!
What's happening?
You!
I'd like a new hat.
Hat! You will receive. Hold on. You will receive. Fuck it, you get the reggae hat. You're already at the beach. Fit the vibe. Yeah. And also eat a smattering of bacon. Yes. Okay, let me see here. So, while we're here, and because there's no longer, and now that the wedding is over, who are the ones that you wanna? What kind of is it? It doesn't help that it's a lot of Some me's just get problems more often than not, so you just...
I haven't seen you for a week, Joel's look alive.
So you don't get a lot more opportunities to grow the happiness unless you're, like, booting up the game every day. And I have not been booting up the game every day. is the evil hamburger helper horny jail arc over now? Let me see here. Where is he? All right. Hamburger helper.
What's up?
Your sentence is fulfilled. You will now... Yes. 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 Yes!
Thanks for the new interior. It's certainly unique.
He's hated every single interior we've given him.
A change of scenery is always nice.
Evil hamburger helper. Just... Is he living in a lasagna? No, it's supposed to be like a hot dog bun. I see that now. But... Oh, I wish I took the look around because I want to look at his sandwich bed. His bread bed! Ha, yes. Hey, Okuyasu, that looks nothing like Okuyasu. Okuyasu looks like somebody from Cromarty High. Not Okuyasu. I did my boy dirty. He's hungry. Have some Buffalo Wild Wings. Oh, I should give him Italian food. Fuck.
Oi, Josuke! I just had some buffalo wing.
I don't know what's so funny about the Oi Josuke meme. I don't. It's so funny every time. Hold on, I gotta check on my son. Hello, son. How do you do? Oh, he's starving.
Haven't seen you for a week.
Hey, my dad's look-alike. I haven't seen you for a week.
I'd like to eat something cold.
Cold, you say? Croissant.
He loved it. He loved the frozen treat.
You will get the ballad. I hate the idea that eventually my life will progress to the point where I'm having a child and then I have to like consider whether or not his middle name is going to be Undertale. Do I commit to the bit that hard?
For my apartment.
I don't know if I can do that to both myself and my potential child. Oh, I forgot I made that. I forgot I got that. Alright, you know what? Wizard Hank, let's do it.
Thanks for the great new interior. I like it a lot. Wanna take a look around?
No thanks, Hank. But you have fun. You have fun there, bud. Wow, he really liked the new interior. You know, I've been really getting into these potions, I tell you what. Okay, now I'm trying to think about how to commit to the bit. And how it's like... Dang it, Dale, get out of my potions.
Oh, you can't be mad at me for that, Hank. Do you understand how much these potions go for on the black market, Hank? I could fund my own private army with these potions, Hank.
Keep that in.
You are not. Your skills will not be sufficient. I am the best at pounding a table.
You did it. Congratulations.
Hiya. Hotel toiletries. What was I talking about? Oh, right. Wizard Hank. Hey, Hank. Can I get some of those, potions? My bill sucks. Dang it. Dang it, Bill. My potions are too strong for you. Now, Hank, I think I'm pretty strong. Strong enough for your potions. You're not strong enough for
I'd
my
like
potions,
some
Bill.
Something casual would be great.
I sell potions and potion making accessories. Yeah. Oh man. Once I download that WWE game tomorrow, I gotta find out if I can I gotta see if I can make a Wizard Hank alt.
Hey, Joel's look alike. Let's play a game.
Hey Fred. Hey Fred.
Here's your first Pixel Islander. Who do you think this is?
It's Sue.
The correct answer is... Negeration. Next up, your second pixel.
Heck, can I get some of your potions?
Only a spoonful, Bill. Spoonful, Bill.
The correct answer is...
Hank, I use an enlargement potion on my spoon, so I have a comically large spoon.
And finally,
I use this so I can get an even larger amount of your potions.
Who do you think this is?
Oh, dang it, Dale.
The correct answer is... Farty.
If I make a Dale me...
You did it.
Can they...
Congratulations.
I can't make the glasses opaque, can I? I don't think I can. Damn. Oh man, he yabba dabba dude all over that Euro. Fuck. At him, no balls. Alright, I gotta look up a Dale. Yo, dang old potion man, I'm trying to tell you what you can't drink, man. You drink one and then you're invisible, then dang old drink one and then you're 20 feet tall, I wish I could do the Boomhauer, like, what do you call that, speech impediment, accent.
Please help me calm down first.
Oh, what is... Are we gonna get... Wait. Okay, wait. If this goes raw... If this goes awry... Can we get our first divorce? Shit. Alright, never mind. Just take a bath. Take a soak, frog.
Bathtub, here I come.
I'm going to my natural habitat, ribbit.
That was so refreshing.
All right, make up or don't.
Now. I'm going to try to patch.
Or don't.
Up.
I don't know. Wait, is divorce in the game? I do not like how that makes it look like Nurin isn't wearing pants.
I'm sorry about what happened.
Oh, they made
I'm
up.
Sorry too.
Wait, hold on.
We made up. Thanks for your help. Here, I want you to have this.
If the Mii's were married, the asking Mii will get three to... Wait, hold on. Hold on. We're learning things. Wait a sec. A breakup can occur if a Mii has a low relationship with their partner. Upon tapping a Mii's thought bubble as the player enters their apartment, the Mii will say things are not going well with their lover. The player can decide whether the Mii should move on or work things out. If the player decides that the Mii should move on, there will be a cutscene in the cafe where the Mii breaks up with their sweetheart. If the two Mii's were married, their house will be completely demolished, leaving a vacant spot in it in its place until a new married couple replaces it. If the Mii's were children, the age-o-matic they use will wear off after they divorce. Oh. Mii's will not divorce or fight if they have a baby at home. Making babies the only surefire method of preventing breakup. If they occasionally break up after having a child, the child will be traveling. Yo, we got divorce. What do you mean? Whoa. The only problem about trying to do a divorce arc is I don't know how we
We can't, like, instigate the divorce is the problem. It has to, the divorce has to happen naturally or else it doesn't count. But it would be so funny if it was Nern.
I was wondering when you were gonna stop by.
Oh, man.
I'd like a new hat. I'd like a new hat.
Oh, Griffin, you picked a good time to add. to jump on. I'm beginning to worry about what happens if you do a divorce. Well, the thing that'll work out is that we can't, like, make it happen. So it's entirely possible that we just desperately want it to happen, but it never will. I have not. I've been all over the place. Hold up. I'm playing Landlord. By the way, Griffin, Damn Daniel has now found love. He is now happily married.
How's it going?
You have lasagna. The re-added Nern is a clone, and the real Nern ends up in Tomodachi Life or Death. Okay, wait. Do we get a Ben Reilly Nern? The drink. I forgot we added trunks. I'm sorry. The drink. I forgot that we added the drink.
I haven't seen you for a week, Joel's lookalike.
What's up? The drink.
I can smell barbecue from a mile away. I'm pretty proud of that.
You're a Saiyan. That makes sense. Have a pork cutlet. 10 days away from the drink.
You know, people always ask me why they call me the drink. Here's what happened.
I just had the worst idea. Hold on, speaking of wrestling, at Chris Benoit. Oh, man. Oh, no. Here, I gotta give Trunks the labs because he works at Capsule Corp.
Thanks for the amazing new interior. I love it.
He loves it.
Wanna take a look around? A change of scenery is always
I'm glad that we're able to give Trunks the Umbrella Labs interior.
Since you're already here, let's play a game.
Not gonna lie, I kinda like this fit on Trunks. You think you could bash the table better than me?
You think you're the drink, bitch? You're not even the cup!
You did it. Congratulations.
This one.
Huh.
A beverage of sorts?
Oh, man. Oh my god, I forgot that she's friends with Harry. Yeah, I'm glad that Harry has friends in this continuity.
I'd like some new clothes.
So, the unfortunate aspect is here. I really, really, really hope that I either can find or can make a sufficient Harry Dubois. I bet I can. But it's like, can I get the expression? That's the true test. Oh, Haradoof is hanging out with her dad. Did I already talk to you? Yes, we played a game. Never mind.
What's up?
Yeah, fuck it. Have a chocolate gâteau. I miss Harry and Kim. I also miss Harry and Kim. I
things are gears are turning in my brain.
I want to be friends with Negeration. What should I do to get along with her?
Be flattering.
Thanks for the advice.
Why does Steve have the acorn hat? Because he asked for it. He asked for a hat. Hey, you guys think Steve from Blue's Clues has game? Damn, I guess you do. That was fast.
It worked.
Cause
we're
he's
friends
nuts.
Now, thanks to you.
Yeah, he keeps talking to a blue dog that's not there. Nobody knows what he's talking about.
Here, I want you to have this.
Lasagna. He loves it. Lasagna. Wait. Oh, I already gave him the study kit for his handy dandy notebook. Fuck. Wait. Shit. Yes.
Here, I want you to have this.
Okay, Steve. Give me cold medicine. Man, I can cure an entire small nation's cold. Majima? What you doing, Majima? Oh, she's starving is what's happening. Hold on.
I'm hungry.
Alright, she's just hungry. She's just hungry. Have a panini. Give evil hamburger helper all the medicine. Just taint. The glove is like... It's like soaked in cold medicine.
Hello!
Wait. Okay, it's on. Okay, I'm just gonna solve problems, then I'm gonna keep running around. Potentially make a Dale
How's
gribble me.
Out there? I'd like a new hat.
Hat. You will have a Dutch bonnet. And you will like it.
She likes it.
Here, I want you to have this.
Eat something. Megan's getting that cure. A. Wait, hold on, where is it? Stop it, you. I do not want a repeat of last week. No, Griffin does not need to do the thing. I have already taken the necessary precautions. You better be messing with me.
For a week, Joel's look alive.
You better just be messing with me. Eat a buffalo wings. Eat. Yeah. But yeah, Griffin, you jumped in, like, just on that. I didn't know divorce could happen in this game. I'm so happy it can, though. I don't know why I said that, as if it's like, oh, yes. I've been waiting for the divorce mechanic to drop. The divorce patch.
My souls look alike. What's new?
Oh, man. Nern's wife has been waiting for the divorce patch for some time now. Now draw her signing the divorce papers while buying bread. Oh, man.
Here, I want you to have this.
Kidomatic. Flair, we just fed him, and now he's all eepy. Oh, that's right, Cal. Mint. McQueen. Oh, Percy. Aw, Percy's freshening up. You've been waiting for the card flipping minigame thingamajig match. Oh, well, we gotta check in on Maurice.
Please play with me.
Maurice is the heart and soul of the of season 5.
Here's your first mystery shadow. Which me is this?
Okay.
The correct answer is.
I gotta Maverick. Lock the fuck in. I'm gonna be so good
next
at the.
Up.
So we doing a sparking streams a zero stream? I'm fucking
which
down.
Is this?
It's Jay. It's the hat.
The correct answer is.
In fact, what is when does sparking zero come out? Is that like, is that later in October that I'm thinking? October 11th. So God, not far from now.
And finally, the last mystery shadow.
Oh yeah, good. Friday, Friday next week. Oh shit. Wait, did I give chat a pretty dress? I think I gave chat a pretty dress. I did. I.
You did it. Congratulations.
This one. A bowling ball. We can give it to Fred. Hey, Fred. Bonnie, how do I look? With your eyes, Fred.
I haven't seen you for a week. Glad you're okay. I'd like some new clothes.
Anything for you. Rocker. Rocker fit. Look at him. He's perf. In fact, have some bacon, because you're epic. Now try or take cold medicine. Oh, man. This is the most Percy the gameplay the channel has ever seen. Percy truly had a new life in on Penn Island. He found a new life after failing that Russian roulette tournament.
Here's your first Islander fact. Huge Buns and Majima are in the same personality group.
No, they're not.
The correct answer is false.
Yes.
Next up, your second Islander fact. Percy and Rosario are living in the same style apartment.
No.
The correct answer is false. And finally,
Percy's like a Yakuza character inexplicably returning in a following game after dying in the last one.
Both own ballet manuals.
Oh, they might. They might. Yeah.
The correct answer is true.
I'm so sick with it, everybody. There's something in my eye.
You did it. Congratulations.
Griffin, how do you feel about Harry's void? I feel like it really adds to his feng shui. Wasn't the greatest Tomodachi Life gameplay on Twitch?
Here, I want you to
I'm trying to think. Was it the guy in 3 that's the bartender in Infinite Wealth who gets, like, shot in, like, in the head? And just, he's just fine. Good lord. Well, I mean, I guess I ought to do this for the money.
Let's play. It'll be fun.
Oh, fuck. I have to lock in, everyone.
Ready? Here it comes.
Ugh!
Nice catch.
He's in every game from 0 to 3. Oh, fuck.
You did it. Congratulations.
I'm waiting to find out that Ryuji Goda is alive, just somewhere, just chilling out, doing something. Even he doesn't know what he's up to. Yeah, that was very close. Good thing I locked in. Good thing I'm the sickest gamer. We have to cook. Kruger wants to make a friend?
Stop. Hey.
You know the guy who babysits Majima for Shimano in 0 that died? He's confirmed for pirate in what? Okay, wait. But is he confirmed for pirate in Hawaii as a character? Or is it like one of those weird DLC things? Like, I'm pretty sure Goda can be a DLC character that helps you in Majima construction.
Okay, I'll invite them both over.
He's a group. Oh, fuck me. Okay, I guess he's okay. I suppose he's fine. Nope, and that's it.
They didn't really hit it off.
Have a zero. I can't wait for Shimano to be confirmed to be alive. Remember that guy who got, like, exploded by a hand grenade? Wait, did he die from the hand grenade, or did just Kiryu's dad die from the hand grenade? I forget. It's been so long. It's been such a long time. I can't wait for them to find out that Kiryu's dad is alive somehow. Remember that time Kiryu's dad had a twin brother that worked for the CIA? Man, Yakuza is a super serious crime drama. Oh my god. I feel like if you tried to, like, explain the rubber bullets plot line from 4, to somebody who has no idea what Yakuza is, I feel like their head would explode. Hold on, I gotta bash the table real good. Come on, stop trying to push me and push me. Explain the rubber bullets to a Victorian age child. Explain Yakuza lore to a Victorian age child. Oh man. What is it that I'm trying to narrow it down. What is it that makes Yakuza be one of those where it's like, that's so dumb, I love it? And yet when that happens in a David Cage game, it's almost universally, that's so dumb, I hate it.
Oh.
And I think it's mostly just the tone. That and also David Cage wants to tell you that his work is high art. That is pushing the boundary of video games.
I haven't seen you in a while.
I think that actually may be the reason why.
Would you like to see a funny face I've been working on?
Yeah. Yeah. Jesus. Oh no, what he looks like the fucking thing from Terraformars. That? Stop it. No, I don't like your eyes being that high. Oh.
I knew you'd
oh
like
no.
It. I'm gonna think up even more funny faces to show you.
Oh, that was rough. I think part of that reason is also why Kingdom Hearts works for me. Cause like if you put it out if you like in a vacuum, Kingdom Hearts is pretty stupid, but it's like it just works. It just works. Formal hat? Well, here's the most formal hat I got. She likes it. Adios, amigos. Let me see here. Hold on, I gotta see if I can try to make Dale gribble. Who dies first? A Victorian age child watching Yakuza lore or a Victorian age child watching the average lanky box video? That's a toughie. All right, hold on. I need to get a Dale Gribble reference image. Okay. Yeah, I can do this.
I don't know about you, but I heard things about the leader of Pen Island looks like a strange photorealistic man.
Alright, so he's actually got pretty short hair. No. Oh, I'm making Dale, don't worry. this is we're like halfway there. No. I forget if he was, like, bald or not. Oh, actually, he's got the... Oh my god, I just saw the worst fucking image. When searching for Dale with no hat, I saw the worst thing I've ever seen in my fucking life. Anyway... Show it if you insist. It's the worst. Hold on, he's almost there. Where is it? I just had it. I know I downloaded it. Hold on. Yeah, it's there. Oh, I probably just have to refresh it. Hold on. Nope, it's not that. What the hell? Hold on. It's just a JPEG, so what happened? Oh, never mind. I see what happened.
Man, I really hope this is funny, because I am. This playthrough has now come to a dead stop over it. Yeah, here it is. I was trying to look up a reference image for Dale with no hat, and that was one of the first things that showed up, and I'm already uncomfortable. Anyway. Does Dale have eyebrows? Okay, he just has really thin eyebrows. That sure is something. Yeah, exactly.
Hank, they leaked photos on the internet of me. I was vulnerable.
He's got tiny eyes. Dale's got tiny eyes. Yeah. Nope. Yeah. Yes, okay. Okay. The reference image I have for Dale has the same kind of, like, lines on the face. Now comes the true test. Damn it, I can't, like... Alright, so we're gonna break immersion. You can see Dale's eyes as we do this. Very unfortunate. Very, very unfortunate.
Dale. Gribble.
Oops. Can we get to Cockyoin laying an egg? I wish.
Dale?
Dang it, Dale. The only thing is that Cockyoin can't lay the egg.
I'm Dale Gribble. My nickname is Dale.
Alright, hold on.
I'm Dale Gribble. I'm Dale Gribble. My nickname is Dale. I'm Dale Gribble. My nickname is Dale.
My name is Dale Gribble.
My favorite.
My nickname is Dale.
I'm Dale Gribble. I'm Dale Gribble. I'm Dale Gribble. My nickname is
Nah.
I'm Dale Gribble. My nickname is Dale. I'm Dale Gribble. I'm Dale Gribble.
I'm Dale Gribble. My nickname is Dale. I'm Dale Gribble. My nickname is Dale. My birthday is... I'm Dale Gribble. My nickname is Dale. My birthday is...
Wait.
I'm Dale Gribble. My nickname is Dale. I'm Dale Gribble. My nickname is Dale. I'm Dale Gribble. My nickname is Dale. I'm Dale Gribble. My nickname is Dale.
Yeah, sure.
I'm Dale.
nickname Rusty Shackleford. Fuck, wait, hold on. Damn it, there's not enough space. Wait, I have an idea. Wait.
Dale. Shackleford.
There we go. Alright, so Dale, he's wily. He's quick. I would not say that he is... I would not say that he is polite. No. Quirky? Max. It really depends on the situation whether or not he's serious or relaxed. If you ask him about, like, JFK, he's serious. but on any other given day, he's relaxed. He takes his hobbies seriously, I guess, is what I'm trying to say. I'd say he's pretty expressive, especially, like, he's not the most expressive guy in the King of the Hill cast. But, he, like, compared to, like, Hank. Oh my god. What you don't understand, Dale, is that you have now entered the running. Oh my god. We have to save. We have to save. We have to save right now. We can't fuck this up. We need a safe state for Mind. Hold up. Hold up. Who's Mind sweet for?
I'm feeling unsure of myself. I have feelings for Kizaria. I've got to tell her.
I'll help you.
How should I tell her?
Be romantic.
Where should I tell her?
Tell her. Tell her on the tower.
Should I get changed first?
Go to Millennium Tower. You're good. Okay, go get a Mint.
I'll get ready and then do it.
I believe in you, Michael Mind. Totally normal human guy, Michael Mind.
You're even more beautiful than the view from up here. Will you go out with me?
Kizaria rejected me, but I'm not going to give up so easily.
Oh.
I have to try again or I'll regret it. What do you think?
Do it! Do it! Do it! One more try!
I'm going to use my savings to buy a present that will show my devotion. I went and bought the photo for you wanted. Wanna go out with me now?
Sorry, but I'm just not interested.
Love.
I'm finally ready to let go.
Love is over. The dream is dead. I'm updating the stream name. It's now Justice for Mind. Oh, well, hey, he's not. At least he's not sad. Hey, all right. Make a sad boy edit of Mint. Wait. I'm so glad that Mind is able to be happy for himself.
What's
up? Hey, no, it, we're fine.
I heard that Percy wants to be friends.
Damn. Do it. Great idea.
I'll go scope things out.
I mean, I guess he's like, well, to a better of love than lost than never have loved at all. And then he's like, yeah, okay. He also bought, he used his savings to buy, like, I don't even remember what it was. It was some kind of fruit dish. Damn, that was fast.
We're friends now.
Mind is a complicating being. He whitewashed himself to escape from the problems of being Megamind. He truly is the Toru of our time. No one can calculate the complex math that's coursing through his brain and meth coursing through his body. Oh, you're not wrong. Here, Maurice, have a Wii U. I love his fucking face.
I want you to have this.
I want you to have this. They're popping up even ads are popping up quicker than usual. I think I turned them down from like the default or the frequency of the ads.
Here's
I turned down slightly below the default.
What do you think it is?
It's a gelatin snack.
The correct answer is gelatin snack.
Yes.
Next up, your second Zoom item.
It's too solid to be called a drink.
What do you think it is?
It's a euro.
The correct answer is Napoleon cake.
Fuck, that's a cake? What? What is this?
Oh well, better luck next time.
Damn, Fred wants to play another game.
Please play with me.
Hey, Fred. Damn it. Do it, Fred. Fuck. Oh. Griffin. Damn it, I lost.
Oh well, better luck next time.
Hold on. Hold on, y'all. Y'all gotta see this. Oh, wait, hold on. Hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on. Wee, come on. Damn, Griffin, you work fast. Oops. Oop, there we go. It's so fucking funny. This is peak content.
What's up?
That's staying there.
I'd like some new clothes. Something cute would be nice.
Something cute? What about a big ribbon dress? It's big as fuck. Man, just gotta focus on himself for a while. Yeah, he's gotta go back to the basics. Okay, wait. I need to go back. I need to revitalize my nefarious plan.
What's up?
All right, just hold up. I need to get the background music. Man be up to? Never you mind.
Never you mind.
My phone just went off. We'll hobble. Nope. It was a Reddit thread. It matters not. I really want to keep that the same. I think we got something going here. Or it's gonna be a nightmare, whichever happens first. Oh, Mind is in the group! Oh, and so is the Fiend.
Yeah, I'll not keep asking why they call me a super. Let me fill you in on this group, the town. And listen to me, pull on with liberty. It's so stiffy, be living like a king. Call off, but you need to stay, and I ain't the drink. You're gonna do, call. You know what I mean, they call me the drink.
Yes. 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 Okay, that came out better than I anticipated. Safe drinks. Safe drink. Say, if Evil Hamburger bit you, do you think you would die? Yes. Yes, absolutely. Oh, where is Mind? Oh, he's hanging out with Shepherd's son. Hold on, let's check the news, and then we can do the Ballad of Mind.
You're watching me news. Here I turn 40 today.
Oh.
Here's footage of the birthday celebration coming to you live from the Penn Hotel.
Aw, his kid is- Oh, and Mind is there! Mind does have friends. That's why he felt like- That's why he was able to continue.
Dear Kirayu.
Congrats.
He hangs out at the dance troupe. He's hanging out with Kiryu at his birthday party.
We asked some islanders for their thoughts on the matter.
Kiryu is positively beaming.
Enjoy it while you can. Thanks for watching. For your 8 o'clock mean news.
Fuck your mean, enjoy it while you can. What? Oh yeah, Griffin, only because I don't want to forget about it and then remember like 4 hours later. Did you know that the actor that plays Majima in that show, the Yakuza show, is gonna be in the Majima game? Okay, I can do this. Alright, let me see here. Who is Kiryu really with? Oh, because Mind was with him. Oh, I see what you mean. Like, she's got a hit out for Kiryu because he associated with Mind. Oh, fuck, I fucked up the line. Okay, that is how it's spelled. Fuck, I'm fumbling at the end. Put Hawk to us somewhere, please. Oh, I got an idea. I have an idea. Just not in this. You must have that about Kazuria when she's known as me. Yeah. I mean, we're all just going in for the bit. Alright, I think I got something. Not to toot my own horn, but I think I was cooking. Do you remember what happened before when Mega was in a bad mood? Yeah, I think Mega can get over it. Like, literally, it's just a joke. It's all it is. Dale's there.
I hide my food in my skin, my intellect hiding within. A life of normalcy on this tiny island. I try to be the new mine, but if we then that's fine. Maybe I'll be true to my blue. Maybe I'm all I need. One day I'll show how much I know. I'll be me, true blue.
Look at him. Look how perfect he is. Oh man, it's gonna be really hard to make Mind in that Wrestle Character Creator. Alright, hold on. I mean, to be fair, you didn't call her a bitch. That wasn't your words. Okay. All right, hold on. I just want... I'm just gonna run this one more time because I think that the lyrics change will make it flow better. So, if I'm gonna be real, y'all, calm down.
I hide my food in my skin, my intellect hiding within. A life of normalcy on this tiny island. Try to be yours and you mine, but we can't and that's fine. Maybe I'll be true to my blue. Maybe I'm all I need.
Yes.
One day I'll show how much I know. I'll be me, true blue. Thank you.
Perfect. Absolutely perfect. Oh. Mind has the voice of an angel. Hell yeah, hell yeah, hell yeah. We've done it. You sent me some- Oh, I forgot that. Griffin, you can't keep consistently killing me every time you send me something in the Discord. The file name is called Love. Hold up. Mindicure, you win. They realize that friendship is more important. Oh, I need to save, and then I'll start doing time shenanigans. Oh my god. Hold up. Hold up. Oh, you're right. Yeah, Tomodachi Quest. We'll do Tomodachi Quest, and then we can, and then we'll do shenanigans. We'll do time shenanigans. Wait, what? How is it not? Oh, we gotta kill time for a minute. Oh my god, problems are just happening. I'd make one song.
Hey. I want to be friends with Rosario.
Do it.
What should I do to get along with her?
I don't remember what her personality type is. Try to listen.
Thanks for the advice. I'll go talk to her right now.
Is mistakes into miracles the funniest fucking phrase that is unintentionally funny? Shit, it didn't work.
We're not quite friends yet.
So yeah, I was checking Know Your Meme because I wanted to see what the... Oh my god, there's so many fucking problems going on. Good thing I'm gonna be rewinding time. Get Maurice in the picture so we have a perfect polyamorous relationship. Oh, the fiend is in the party. Let the battle begin. Damn, that was quick. Come on, kill him. It's just some shrimp. Oh my god, the fiend is a fighter. It didn't occur to me. I'm gonna make Mind and Kiryu Yaoi and MS Paint if a horse emoji gets sent in chat. Yeah, you didn't get to that part in Infinite Wealth where Kiryu's doing his remembrance side quests. And while he's busking down the streets of Kamurocho, he meets Michael Mind. After having never seen him for 20 years. We did it. Yeah! Shadow Strut! I love Shadow Strut. That was actually a way bigger pain in the ass than I thought it would be, to make that work. To get that, like, sized, I mean. Oh god. Okay, we really have to be confident in our DPS right now. I am not confident in our DPS right now. I am especially not confident in our DPS right now. Oh, I have lost all faith in our DPS. Oh, wait, hold on. If we can chain crits... Damn it. Fuck. Oh my god. I have lost all faith in you. All four of my faith. Okay, come on. We need to do that a lot enough time. Like a lot more times, I mean. Fuck, stop missing. Okay, there you go. Alright, he missed. Banger OST. Thank you. This is one of the final boss themes of Yakuza 4. Alright, Evil Hamburger Helper has been missing, like, the past three times. Alright, Hamburger Helper is throwing for content. Hamburger Helper is throwing for content. Refuse to believe.
It matters not if I die. I will simply be reborn from a new mound of flesh.
Oh my god, we're all one tap. If he does fire one more time, we're through. Come on. DPS. Now he's... He's doing it to make it more interesting. I see what's happening here. That was hype, though. Wait, no, shut up. That was cool. Oh, man. Wait a minute. That was literally like, okay, fine. I've had my fun watching you guys struggle.
I want a cool hat.
Oh, he wants a cool hat. Oh, Evil Hamburger Helper misses four times in a row just to land a crit in the best possible scenario. He does it for fun. He has no allegiances.
Here, I want you to have this.
He is a fiend. True and true. Did I say true and true? I meant through and through. Did you guys know that I have a brain problem? Man, when's Norm getting a sweetheart? The one thing you can depend on it with Evil Hamburger Helper is that you can't depend on him. Purposely miss until he hits the Thundercross testicular torsion kick. Is that even the scheme? It absolutely is the scheme. Evil Hamburger Helper is the kind of fiend who would pull that. That is his MO. That is his raison d'etre. I'm glad Persona 4 taught me how to say that so I could just whip it out and sound like a huge asshole. Tell me about the aforementioned issues on your brain. Sometime brain no good. Evil Hamburger Helper has no allegiances. He is an agent of chaos.
I'd like a new hat.
I mean, look at him. He gets to wear the conical hat. He gets to look like a fucking conehead. I don't think Hamburger Helper has liked a single thing I have gotten to him since he came to this island. Do you like lasagna? Alright, he likes lasagna at least. Does he like spoiled milk? I'll have to find out. I'm sorry, I'm just... I just feel like it. We have to let everyone understand what the fiend is. He is the one true fiend. Never give anyone spoiled milk, even a rare kind of person is. But what if the fiend likes spoiled milk? What if the fiend deserves spoiled milk? I feel as though there's an avenue we have yet to understand. Anyway, let's fuck with time. Is it in here? Yes, it is. Okay. It is now 9:12 a.m. Evil Hamburger Helper has his schemes. He's the only creature that likes spoiled milk.
This moldy bread is the best. My shop was featured on TV once.
Why was it featured?
Good morning.
It's because you're selling moldy bread?
Welcome.
I'll take your entire Hurry stock.
Me. Get it before it's gone. My shop was featured on TV once. deliciousness sold here. Thank you.
Don't look at me like that. I need to look at the... I forget when the rap battle takes place. Hold on.
This moldy bread is the best.
Oh, I can't tell. Why is my wife selling moldy bread? It feels odd to have a me with no birthday. I just didn't feel like it. Clock. It is now. When does the rap battle start? I think it's at like 5 or something. Nope. Alright, hold on. Okay, it's 6. Hold on.
Made in heaven.
There it is. Alright, who's doing the sick rap battles?
I came for a battle, but you won't put up a fight. I can keep rhyming from morning till night.
Okay. Alright, we have some flow here.
The rap bad theory I can't debunk. If your rap is a donut, it's not worth the dunk.
Dunk? A chino? Sorry. The brain rat got me. Brain rat? Brain rock
from
got me.
From the rappers union, you should secede. Your resistance is futile. You must concede.
Oh my god. Oh no. Bars. Bars.
I win, win, win. The story's always the same. For the worst rap ever, you're totally to blame.
This is the greatest volley of lyrics.
You can't buy a bucket. I'm draining the shot. Your dinghy flips over in the wake of my yacht.
I think this is the longest. It's gone.
My raps are so fast you'll want to press rewind. One small rap for me is a giant leap for mankind.
Dude, how is it lasting this long?
They should put my face on a dollar bill. I'm a rapping inferno, and you're a fire drill.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Wait a minute.
My flow's so cold, it sends chills down your spine.
Bar for bar.
You look like a really... are really cool. Wait,
Oh, no! Oh my god, that was the best it'll ever be. What the fuck?
After we eat, let's go somewhere exciting. Where should we go?
Let's go to the beach. There's sand there, and water. Other fun things, too. Next time, we should invite Haridoof along, too.
Yeah, totally.
Oh no, Aqua could teach Haridoof how to wield a keyblade. Oh, she's not ready for that. Alright, watch me proc the boombox again. And it doesn't last for even a tenth for as long. Watch it loses on like the first lyric, or the first exchange.
I'm a word pro. You've barely heard of grammar. To pass my test, you need an all-night grammar.
Okay. I like that Shepard is supporting his wife.
You're blowing smoke and I'm blowing your mind.
Oh, you're right, they are teaming up.
I forgot to eat breakfast.
Shepard's like, damn. Damn, my wife can't spit bars. Care you? Are you gonna have another kid?
I'm not sure what to do. Bidoof and I have been thinking about having a baby.
Yes! Great idea!
I'm so glad you think so.
Man, Shepard and Kiryu have been, like, single-handedly keeping the island population afloat. It's hard. Okay, Griffin. I have an interesting revelation for you. Just give me a second. Kiryu isn't divorcing Bidoof for Mind. It's called a thruple. Keep up. But Griffin, I have a hey Maroko, how are you? I have a fun thing for you. Where is she? That's Dale. Nope. Where is she? That's Undertale. Nope. Nope. Where is she? Where did I put her? There she is. So here's Haradoof. It's Haradoof.
I haven't seen you for a week. Glad you're okay.
The hair's not accurate. Damn it, she didn't like it. So, I thought it'd be funny if I named their kid Haradoof. Because, you know, to keep the canon. Fuck, she hated both of it. She truly is the woman who erased her original name. You see, okay, this depends on, like, what canon Kiryu is this? Wait. Oh no, it's real. Also, to answer your question, Maroku, I mean, fucking, if you want. Either that, or... if you want to save up sub points. And, like, publicly call me out for it.
Hey, Joel's look alike. Haven't seen you for 2 weeks.
I haven't opened your room for Oh god, you're starving.
I'd like a new look for my apartment.
Don't tell your parents that I, like, neglected you for 2 weeks.
Thanks for the thought. This interior is, well, it's something all right. Want to take a look around?
Can we, like, nuts check? Well, hold on.
Always nice.
Hey, you know what? Hold up. If only because we had an action-packed, Tomodachi stream. Hold on, just let me feed the child. I have not fed you for 2 weeks. It's like that one episode of WandaVision. Wanda, my son hasn't moved. Please let him breathe. Okay, I guess I just gave her... Came for food poisoning. Okay. Hold on. I'm scratching my leg. I got bit by the mosquitoes. Mosquitoes. Also, I just realized, Griffin, when you said brain rat, like, in the chat, It reminded me of the fucking Ratatouille discussion we had during Path of Radiance. Like, everything is a Ratatouille reference. Or every video game is a Ratatouille situation, I mean. Alright, hold up. Wait, hold on. Let me make sure this is... Spin straight past, no prayer. Is Joel arguing with someone on the background? No, I'm trying to make stupid sounding content so it's not just dead air with the Nutshack theme. Sorry, I'm scratching myself.
Meh. Bring me eggs. Only eggs can sustain me.
Sorry, I'm waiting for shit to connect and all that. Because it decides to take like 8 years to turn on network features. Alright. Battle. What code? Give me code. Give me your code so that I may show you what I got. Wouldn't you know it, what I got is not much different from last time. So if I find out that you counterplayed me based on the old... based on that last match, I'm actually gonna be, like, kind of upset. If only because it's like, you're publicly challenging me to a battle on stream just so you can have your fucking all legendary, like, counterplay team.
Hey, Joel's look alike. Haven't seen you for a week.
Alright.
I need to sneeze.
Hey, you know what? I'm not having my screen up until the match starts. Let's do that. Not that I think you'll actually be, like, screen looking. But just because.
Shoot.
That's better.
Okay.
Phew, what a relief. Thank you.
No problem, Storm. You need
here,
food badly.
I want you to have this.
Have lasagna. I left it on the floor for you. I made it special for you. She loves the floor lasagna. I'm so happy.
Since you're already here, let's play a game.
Alright, what's she here?
You still brought the hoopa, huh?
Okay. All right, let me just, where is it? Where's my thingy me bobber. There it is. Oh, oops. Where's the game capture? Oh, there it is. Okay. All right, everything's gonna be slight. I don't feel like changing the chat box, so. Actually? That's somehow worse. Yeah, you know what? Actually, I'm keeping it like this so chat doesn't get cut off. What the fuck am I fighting? Okay. Oh, I just realized I didn't turn the music on this. What will you do? Did you not turn levels on? Whatever, I'll still win. Yeah, I was challenged.
It's been a while.
I was not, but
I want the first uniform.
I mean, oh my god. Fool Loco. Fool Loco said, get out of here. I love you, Fool Moco. I know I have the postal uniform. There it is. Sorry, I was doing a thing for Jimmy's mom.
Have a nice day.
Well. I think I go for it. All right, Fool Moco. Fool Moco. Oh, it didn't kill. Shit. I love you, Fool Moco. Oh, man. I knew my faith in VTubers would let me win the day. I can't believe we're witnessing a Bao Bao sweep. Ah, shit. Ah, darn, darn, darn.
I haven't seen you for a week, so look around.
This is fine. This is fine. We'll just land the next rock slide.
I'd like a new look for my attack.
I wonder if it was a good idea to Terra. Yeah, I'm gonna keep doing it.
Thanks for the bot. This interior is something all that.
Sorry, you guys can't see it, but I gave Chai a fucking, like, homeless camp interior for his house. Alright, well. I am not changing my strategy. Fuamoco for life. Say it with me, chat. Bow, bow. Oh my god! Bow, bow! Bow, bow! You... Oh... Oh, Fuamoco, I believe in you. I believe in you, Fuamoco. Oh, no! Curses. Curses, my Fuamoco. Fuamoco, you did so good. You did astounding, Fuamoco. I treasure you for your ability, Fuamoco. I really hope Dragapult doesn't have a classic move. Oh, hey, no. Good on you, Ogaki. Oh, you know what? I didn't realize just how much more detailed they made his model. That they gave a lot of more like texture to the shell and to his like scales. Ah. It's him. Oh. Wait. The fuck does that mean? Does he get a buff based on... Is it like one strength up per KO'd friend? I think I had the one with, I can't remember what the ability is called, but it was like you get your attack goes up by two stages if a stat's lowered. That's the one that I had. Shit. All right. I mean, Blastoise was never gonna outspeed. I hope you guys like this Tomodachi live stream. If I outspeed, no way, fucking Mudsdale outspeeds anything. Okay, so he's got Brick Break. Ah. Okay, so this may have been a misplay. Oh, no, Brick Break goes through, like, light screens and such. Never mind. I'm not sure if that's gonna be enough, though. It took out, like, two-thirds of my health with one hit. But my defense also went up by, like, three stages. You know what? Fuck it, we ball. That was not a good idea. That was not the play. I thought that would do less. Alright, this may have been a waste. This may have been a waste, but at least now I've learned. Damn. Why can't I check moves in the goddamn menu? That's silly. That's silly and dumb. Oh, I can do it from here. I see now. I'm having trouble seeing the fairness of the Pokemon battle where one player has access to all the information of the other. I doubt he's watching. This is definitely like his one play. Blood Moon. Fuck it, nuke. I'm probably gonna die from this, but it's fine. I died from this. Defiant, that's what that's called. Alright, kind of having all my hopes right on Metallica. That's if Kalto Cleave doesn't just kill me in one. Nope. Alright, it kills me in one. Alright, let me, what the fuck is that King Gambit ability? Because, that is some horseshit. When this Pokemon enters a battle, its attack are boosted by 10% for each of its allies in its party that have already been defeated. Okay, so your guy just has a 50% boost to his attack by sole virtue of being the last one here, I see. And you kill me with one Brick Break, and it's over. I'm glad you got your revenge by getting a fucking cringe meta build. A cringe meta build that I have in a thing that I have not played in many a months.
I'd like to take Arvin on a date. Where should we go? Good idea. I'll get ready and head that way.
So Supreme Overlord is just its other ability, huh? I only ever had the one King Gambit because it's such a pain in the ass. Supreme Overlord, Expert Belt with Fighting Terra with a stab fighting type move. Oops. Here we go. The whole team wasn't strong at all? Yeah. Yeah, I noticed. Frankly, Fuamoka wouldn't have done anything either, because, I mean, I get, like, one hit in.
Okay, you want to hear my impression of
how... I'd be able to get one hit in and then get brick broken.
Oh, heavens. What do you think? I was hoping you'd say that. Here, I want you to have this.
Anyway. Ooh, actually, hold on. For... I think we so I think even if I lost, I think we deserve a little tribute to Fuamoko for almost soloing that entire team. Oops. Hold on from the beginning. Anyway, never ask me for anything ever again. Max speed, attack IVs, and EVs. Yeah. You're gonna tell me that's not a fucking meta- whatever. Anyway, unless you dump the 1,000 channel points for a bonus stream, don't ever ask me for shit. Anyway, Tomodachi Life.
What's happening? I'd like some new clothes.
You wanna get the checkered dress? Perfect for the beach.
I'm so glad we got rid of the dress in order for this fit to truly come to light. Quick Claw with a super effective would have killed him? Yeah, well, my Metagross didn't have a Quick Claw. I also, just as an aside, you say that took you 2.5 months to build. I literally just picked my team from the last time I played the game and then swapped like a Pokemon out.
What do you think? Are you impressed yet?
I'm speechless.
How could you be so cruel?
I also never used any of the boosting items. The only time I've ever used like tried to min-max that shit was it was Legends Arceus because the Giratina fight was kicking my ass. And then like nothing after that Giratina fight is as hard as that.
Which kind of potato cooking technique do you think reigns supreme?
French fried potatoes. Oh, I just. There we go. I thought something was wrong. You know what? Yes, we can do some quirky questions.
quirky questions.
Hmm.
Who has a giant collection of furry yoni?
Me.
Truly. Alright, Shy.
Now for the next question. Who can't stand a nacho? Me.
Alright, so we got Carl and... Carl and Kiryu. Kiryu's really... He's really enthusiastic about hating the Nut Shack.
And finally, your last question. Who often gets mistaken for Mel Gibson?
Me.
Yeah?
Thanks for playing. See you next time.
Alright, let's see here. Let me see here.
It's time for some quirky questions. Who likes hot tuna every night?
Me.
I'm disgusted by these answers. I was hoping for none. I was hoping for none.
Now for the next question.
Wait! Oh no!
Who is devoted to Hot Tua?
Me.
And finally, your last question.
Oh wait, never mind, we already did that one. Did I enjoy your service from Jake from State Farm? Yes, 10 out of 10. Never going there again. Who would rather be...
I would rather be watching Nutcha. Me.
Alright, Fred. Hey, Fred. You know what? If only because... Let me... If only because, I'm still kind of salty. I wanna show you how much, preparation came into my... Into picking my team. It's actually rather interesting.
My flow is fresh. My rhymes are tight.
My name's Buckler. I straight dynamite.
Oh, I hate that. I hate him rapping.
Coming to this battle was your biggest mistake.
I'm late for a dentist appointment.
That wasn't him screwing up the lyrics. He is late for a dentist appointment. Let me just... So, what I did... Yesterday when you told me that you were going to challenge me on stream. I think literally the only thing I did is that I swapped out my King's Gambit for Salamence. Which now that I'm thinking about it, Salamence probably could have taken out the guy. He would have resisted a Brick Break. Kaoto Cleave would have been neutral. He has Intimidate. He would have outsped. One misplay. But yeah, that's the amount of of preparation I did. I swapped out one Pokemon and then turned the game off. Anyway. Let me see here. Who has problems? McQueen. You know what? I don't talk to McQueen enough. Life is a highway, as you know.
It's been a while. Where y'all been? I'd like a new hat.
Can I get a hat that makes him look like a car? No, but I can get him a racing hat. Helmet. That's what I meant to say. There we go. There we go. That's my peak McQueen. I need more Mind content, since this is the second to last time we see him in the Bumbleverse. Let me see if I can do some Mind content. But I want to battle you in a double battle.
Here, I want you to have this.
I have an idea. I have an idea. Especially because I know Griffin has Pokemon. I know you have Pokemon. I know Miroku has Pokemon. At some point, maybe if somebody dumps in the the bonus stream thing, we can do the we can just have a stream of just doing Pokemon PvP.
You know what's been on my mind today.
I wouldn't say no to that. Quads? No, I just mean like people can take turns bullying me in PvP.
Jim, those meatballs were fantastic.
Where is it? There it is.
Hey, Jim. Jim.
So here's the thing. Griffin already, sunk his Bumblebucks into a bonus stream, but that wasn't what he was gonna go for.
Clippers.
Three, two, you lose.
Fuck!
This is your last chance, okay?
Okay.
Ready? Here it comes. Oops, you lose.
Fuck!
Oh well, better luck next time.
Oh yeah, I kind of remember the Armor Rouge Cerulege kerfuffle. You know what? I haven't talked to myself recently.
No.
Will Rule 63 Carl be a Tomodachi life or death? Here's the thing about the wrestling games.
I'm going to say Digimon survive when I'm mad about something.
The only thing about them is that they don't let female wrestlers compete with male wrestlers, even though it's a video game and it's not real. So it's a lot harder to like do something like that. I want a double battle. I've been thinking about both Armor Rouge and Cerulege. Yeah, you know what? I haven't really grinded the Cereleges. I guess if I really wanted to be a sweat, I could try. But why do that when I can just have Fuwamoko like Stonehead everything? Fuwamoko gives me the Unga Bunga. She allows me to Unga Bunga.
Hey, Joel's look alike. Haven't seen you for a week. Would you like to see a funny face I've been working on?
Is that the map of the world over there? Wait, why does the map of the world kind of look like Dragon Ball? Alright, that is hilarious, we gotta admit.
Are you impressed yet?
Yeah. Yeah.
I knew you'd like it. I'm gonna think up even more funny faces to show you. Here, I want you to have this.
Also, not like it mattered a whole lot while I'm throwing out my salty Johns. The level I don't think that level disparity would have saved
I need to sneeze.
Really, the only person that was gonna be that was like affected was Ursa Luna. So I don't think that would have like helped my chances all that much. Sneeze, you bastard!
Darn, I lost it.
Alright.
That was weird. It didn't really do it for me.
Yeah, it didn't really do anything for me either. Here, have an eggnog. Fuck. Alright, not the best idea. Not my finest work. It's also not my finest twerk. Is Never Frozen okay? Okay, she's fine. She was just sleeping.
What's happening?
She looked like she was about to have a break.
Would you like to see a funny face I've been working on?
Of course. That's fucking hilarious.
What do you think? Are you impressed yet?
So,
I'm gonna think up even more funny faces to
normally
show you.
I would be continuing. There is one problem. I have to get up at work, get up for work at like 5. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna call it here. We'll do our judgment bay.
I'd like a new hat.
We'll do Judgment Bay, and then we'll, God, I got a lot of the same fucking hat. And then we'll call it here, because I need to be able to sleep. Give her some mint. We should have one of the girls sing a song called I Got Something on My Mind, and it's them thirsting for Michael Mind. Yeah, okay, before we...
What's up?
Let me just, I just want to do it one more time. One more time. One more time, then we'll do the Judgment Bay.
Yeah, all y'all keep asking why they call me the Everett. Let me fill you in on this. Sit down. And listen to me. Full on with liberty. Just so skibbity. Living life is game. Holla, what you need to say, and I ain't the drink. You're a good cop. You know what I mean. They call me the drink.
Perfect. Roar, Whirlwind, and Dragon Tail will force that King's Bank Gambit to show up. The only thing with that is, does Supreme Overlord proc every time it's thrown out? Because he could always just swap to another mon. And then we just keep being put in that feedback loop. And that's and the other thing is that those moves that like forcibly swap out, you don't pick like he picks, but he can't do the but I can't pick, so it wouldn't be useful for me.
Thank you.
I just should have brought Salamence. Not if I don't use, if I don't use Tailwind. I mean, Tailwind gives me priority, but swapping out also, has priority over whatever else I would do.
I didn't hesitate to choose this one.
Alright, who voted for Miscarriage?
I rolled the dice on this one. This is probably the best choice. This is the unexpected choice.
Okay. Yeah. Yep. Mm-hmm. So anyway. Yeah, has Steve been consistently been doing that? Alright, there's Jimmy's mom. She's doing that. Let me go to the boutique. That is a nice OST. Okay. So, tomorrow we have more Ratchet and Clank. Tuesday we have the start
of the absolute peak.
We have Kingdom Hearts 2 starting on Wednesday. And then the next stream should be the Tomodachi Life or Death Bumbleverse pay-per-view event.
It's not actually pay-per-view.
In which the denizens of Pen Island will throw down. So I will try to fit in as many of them as I can. If this if the 2024 WWE game has a like just as fucked up and like bad to control create a wrestler, we might get some notable exclusions. Like if I can't find a Harry Dubois, I might not make a Harry Dubois. And also the female wrestlers is entirely dependent on that as well, because they can't compete with the men. Hey WWE, what the fuck is that about? So anyway, that's gonna be Tomodachi Life or Death. And yeah, I hope to see you guys there. But for now, in the short term, we got Ratchet and Clank Rift Apart, and then Kingdom Hearts 2.
It's that good shit.
Anywho, I hope to see you all tomorrow. Same Twitch time, same Twitch channel.
1 night only!
It's also the season finale.